Hello everybody, welcome to another Workout with Julia. Today we are going to be doing a seated, no equipment upper body workout. So let's get started. To start off with, we're going to begin with 20 chest expansions. Nothing stays the same from yesteryear. See, I recall being afraid of the dark and holding on to teddy bears. I'd wrap myself in blankets just to cover me from fears. That was then and now I'm here, and the night is mine. So hear me scream. I was too young to understand what it means. I couldn't wait till I could be. And we are done in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great work! Now we have 20 side arm raises.
They can't slip away, they keep you grounded. Oh, keep yourself surrounded with good advice. And yeah, I guess that sounded nice when I was 10. Oh, but never were the true words in all my days.
And we are done in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great work! Now we have 10 chest squeezes. Be sure to really squeeze when you put your hands together. And we are done in 3, 2, 1. Now we have 20 dives as if we are in the pool and swimming. And we are done in 3, 2, and 1. Great work, everyone. Next, we have 20 twists. Now I wish I could freeze the time at 17. And done in 3, 2, 1, and done. Now we have 10 seconds of arm circles. Now switch to the other direction. And done in 3, 2, 1. Next, we have 20 punches. And done in 3, 2, 1, and done. Next is 20 overhead punches. And done in 3,
two, one. Finally, 10 seconds of speed circles. And switch directions. We are done in 3, 2, 1. Great work! Now go back and repeat all exercises. For level 1, complete it 3 times. Level 2, complete 5 times. And level 3, complete each exercise 7 times. Great work, everyone. You all did awesome. I hope you enjoyed today's upper body workout, and I'll see you next time.